Hey guys, like the title says, I'm leaving at the end of the year. Now before I'll tell you why I'm leaving and where I'm going, I would like to thank you, all of you, for your amazing support during the last few years. I mean, if it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be on this position. I have a new opportunity that I couldn't let go. Now I'll tell you that this has not been an easy decision. I tried to keep both jobs going at the same time, but as I had to relocate, that was not a possibility. So now the reason why I'm leaving is this new opportunity aligns better with my career goals. This is something that I really wanted to do for like many years, and finally I have the opportunity. So it's something that I couldn't let go. Like I said, this has not been an easy decision, as I'm living pretty much, I had to start fresh. I had to go to a new city, leaving my friends, family, house, even the car. I'm living here. As you are watching this video, I'm pretty much packing, taking my lab down as well. At the end of the year, I will no longer be working for the University of Tennessee. I'll be working full-time for plant cell technology. If you were not aware, during the past 4 years, the University of Tennessee has been my full-time job, and plant cell technology was like part-time job. Thanks to all of you guys, all the plant cell technology viewers that have watched the videos, all you guys, your support. I mean, I cannot believe that we have almost 14,000 subscribers now, and tremendous support with like the classes, almost 100 students, more classes coming up as well. It's been amazing. We're to the point that now I can pretty much have received an offer to go full time. I mean, we're going all in. Not just me, but all the plant cell technology team. We are all pretty excited. We have great plans coming up for 2024. I cannot wait. I can't even tell you what we're doing next, but we have very exciting things. Can tell you, we're going to have like free webinars and more classes and stuff like that. So you will see me a lot more often now, as during the past pretty much 4 years, it has been only like part-time, just pretty much doing videos and kind of stuff like that. But now I'm going to be working full-time. So I'm going to be in the lab, doing a bunch of not only videos, but also going to be doing research and development and new products and stuff like that. So I'm very excited. This video is like saying like goodbye to my co-workers for the University of Tennessee. It's been amazing working with them for pretty much. I started in 2016 as a student, graduated, got a job there, also got a job on plant cell technology, but I also keep working at the university, working full time for the university. But it's finally time. It's finally time for me to move on. Every few years, I like to have a refreshment. So this move is something that I'm definitely nervous, but I'm very excited. It's something that I really needed. My work at the plant cell technology aligns a lot more with like my goals. I work with the plants that I like, and I just have a lot of fun working with all of you, and have all the content and interacting with all the viewers. It's amazing. So I cannot wait to get going next year. And I mean, pretty much that's it for me for today. Thank you, and I cannot wait to to see you next year. All right, goodbye.